Greg, but I'm kind of an expert at roasting marshmallows. You gotta hold them in the right perfect spot just long enough until they turn golden brown, and then, boom!